And then I said, "Yo, mama." I'm too funny, man. Oh my god, I will call you back, dude. Hey, you.
Yeah?
Are you a furry?
Yeah, I'm a furry.
Oh my god, dude, that's so cringe!
okay.
Dude, you actually think you're an animal?
Well, no, I just like cartoon animals.
You're fatherless, right? Like, all furries are fatherless.
Okay, well, that is just... What?
Oh my god, I know you're all like going to these furry conventions and stuff.
Oh yeah, well that's actually true. I'm going to a convention in a few-
Conventions where you're all just gonna f*** each other and do lots of other weird stuff, right?
No, what?
You furries are so weird, man. Just dressing up in costumes and stuff.
It's just a type of cosplay, my dude.
Nah, man, like, you're all so gay and cringe and weird, it's... It's so stupid, man.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you?
No, I'm serious. Are you okay?
I mean, I'm okay.
Listen, I want you to be honest with me. Are you okay?
Actually, no. I'm not okay, I think. Sorry, dude, I guess I just don't know where I can release my anger and stress. Making fun of other people just makes me feel better about myself, I think. Makes me forget that I don't have a lot of friends.
Hey, listen, dude, it's okay. Everything will be just fine, look. If it makes you feel any better, I could bring you along on one of these conventions if you want. It's not as weird and cringe as people think, and there's plenty of people who want to be your friend and share the same interests as you. Look, I'll even be your friend.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely. And hey, I can even introduce you to my good friend Suko. He'll definitely be your friend, man.
Oh wow, really? That's awesome. Who is Suko anyway?
Suko on my thick ass still. I can't believe you fell for that. Are you serious? Yeah, dude, never mind. You're on your own. See you later, sucker.
My feelings.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this animated skit. I hope you all liked it. I know it's been a while since my last upload, but I took a break to recharge myself and I wanted a bit more free time. But luckily, I'm back and ready to create more content. I'm currently working on the Euroference video, apologies for the delay, but it was partly due to lack of motivation and I took a break because of that. But fear not, the creative juices are flowing again and the video will be uploaded soon on this channel. Thank you so much for your patience and I will be seeing you in the next one. Stay poofy, bye now.